Hi everyone, this is Ken Ribet from the University of California, Berkeley. The topic today is beauty in mathematics. Throughout my career, I've seen beauty in statements of theorems, in formulation of conjectures, in simple formulas, in examples, in calculations. Beauty reveals itself in a diverse set of contexts in mathematics. I think that beauty really comes out when someone has an insight that brings together different parts of mathematics. It can be a formula that relates two unexpected objects. It can be a conjecture that unifies a set of disparate examples. Beauty really takes our breath away and becomes one of the motivators for doing mathematics on a daily basis.